I'm starving. What the hell are you doing over there?
I'm curing cancer. I'm cooking a fucking steak. What do you think I'm doing?
What do I think you do? I think you're bleeding us dry, is what I think you're doing. Look at this, look at this. $129 at Filene's basement. What are you buying over there, Tammy? Gold bars?
I need clothes for work, all right, Teddy?
You wear a smock. You're a fucking cashier.
Yeah, so are you.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm not going out and buying designer shit.
Oh,
I'm
no,
not,
no,
I'm
no,
not
no,
going
no. You're just buying weed. You're just buying drugs. You should fucking talk.
I was just talking, because now until you interrupted me.
Well, I have to interrupt you, or else I never get to fucking say anything.
Are you going to let me finish talking?
You're always cutting
me off. Are you going to let me finish talking?
You know what? It's important to look good at work, okay? I am trying to find the corporate fence here,
okay? Nobody's in there to look at your ass.
You're a shit out of
my asshole. Oh, what am I acting like, Tammy?
Like an asshole. That's
what you're acting like. You're not dressed like Elizabeth Taylor to put a yam in a plastic bag.
I am the face of the business, okay?
The face of the business?
Jesus.
Listen to you, you're delusional!
I should have married Robbie Sachiko. I really should have.
Quiet! Don't talk to that asshole!
Oh, he treated me good. And he had a dick! He had an awesome dick!
Oh, good newsflash! Boston whore has seen Italian penis!
What the fuck did you just call me?
I said Boston!
Me too.
She's worse than us.
Yeah, she's our enemy now.